on Undertale.
Dang it!
After a great meal, I like to lie to the ground and feel like garbage.
That's nice.
It's a family tradition. Do you want to join me?
I guess, if it makes you feel better.
Okay, follow my lead. Here we go. You'll lie down as long as you want, as you don't move. So, only move around when you want to get up, I guess.
Whoa! Whoa, I wasn't... Whoa!
Undertale, my little buddy.
Feeling out of... Feeling of being watched. Oh yeah, no kidding. Yeah, I agree. Should check. Tim, shut. Alright. Hi, welcome to the Tim Chat! Alright. Tim Flag, 2 HP food of Tim. Heals 2 HP. Discount food of Tim. Heals 2 HP for Tim. Expensive. College. Tim purchase you higher education. Okay. So there's a lot of things that can give me a couple HP, huh? So? Oh, hey, I can sell stuff here. Boy! Boy! Yes, I would like to get a couple things. Yikes. There we go. Huh, alright. What? You got bandages? I gotta have that medicine, but I gotta pay for college! Tim always wanted bandages! Tim, buy bandage for 150. Sure! Yay! Oh! Tim, buy a tough glove for 50 gil. Yay! Okay. Hi, welcome to Dim Tim Shop, boy. Starting to like this village. All right, I guess I'll go ahead and save.
You feel something you feel with determination.
All right, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Bye, boy, boy. All right, see ya. That was adorable. Well, now there's two paths. Sheesh. Whoa! Who's attacking me this time? Oh, it's the weird Aaron Genie and Washa. Act. Washa! Clean! Yes, Washa to clean you. It helps you have to rise handy. No need for a swimming suit. Oh. Aaron is sweating bullets. You asked Russell to clean, that has your hands on me. Get me out, clean me. Aaron is sweating bullets. Oh, okay. Aaron. Flex! New flex! Aaron flexes twice as hard. Attack increases for 2. Russell has it clean, splits it cut. Okay, it's more. Oh crap! No! Leave me alone! Aaron is ready for your next legs! Aaron. Flex! You flex your hair flex twice as hard. Attack increases for you too. Oh, darn spot nice. I won't lose. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah, whoa. Hey, hey. Yeah, it's ready for your next flex. I'm not. Give me some CT. You drink CT, your speed boosts. You recover to your speed.
Missile acid planes.
Flex, Aaron, Flex, Aaron, I don't know why you like flexing so much, but here you go.
He flexes himself out of the room.
Whistle at it, please. Okay, don't be so bad. Oh, whoa. This is worse than the soap bar.
Puts his friends with the little bird.
Okay.
Okay, watch it.
Clean! Yeah, it's rushing to clean you. It helps you run efficiently. Green means clean!
Yeah, I know it does.
Ooh, ooh, whoa! Ah! No! No! Oh.
Gosh dang it. I forgot you have to get at least one.
You have to exactly.
Yeah, I know it does.
Aha! Ow!
Is Richie not gonna beat? There you go, I'm sparing you, even though you almost killed me with 3 health. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Alright. This. Item. Astronaut food, I guess.
There you go! Your HP is maxed out, yay! That astronaut food was good!
Alright, here we go.
Almost there. Almost there. Almost the sweet freedom out of this weird maze.
There we go. Oh, dang it.
That was... Oh! Hello? Without candles or magic to guide them home, the monsters use crystals to navigate. Oh. Ah, gosh dang it.
Ah, it's you again.
Oh, man. Act more big. Lie down. You lie down, Mobug lies down too. Mobug understands life now. Roar! Out, darn spot. Okay. No, no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Mobug, Jerry wins with certainly. Mobug.
Oh, you appreciate what you respect.
Chester wiggled. Ah, no! 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 Ow! There! Whistle as it clings! No! No! Whoa! No! No! Clean! You have to clean it! Yeah, have to run exactly. Green means clean, of course it does, you punk! Ah! Stop! Mercy! Stop attacking me! Please! Okay, just go away!
Man. Am I supposed to do this? Because it looks like it's just easier just to let it fade out like this.
Oh no, oh no, oh no. I can't see. No!
Oh, I get it, okay. It just restarts it.
Oh no, I saw it, yeah, it is! Oh wait, I can just see it just one of that. I'll just use it.
You can barely see it, but I can see it, so.
Ah, gosh dang it, in the water again.
Okay, what's going on?
Gosh dang it, so, oh, hey. Behind you. Hi. Okay, listen. I understand your little history with humans, but okay, but I'm kind of nice, all right? Seven human souls. With the power of seven human souls, our king, King Asgore Dreamer, will become a god. With that power, Asgore can finally shatter the barrier. He will finally take the surface back from humanity. It gives them back the suffering and pain that we have endured. Understand, human? This is your only chance at redemption. Give up your soul, or I'll tear it from your body. Come on. Undyne! I'll help you fight! Yo! You did it! Undyne is right in front of you! You've got front row seats to her fight! Wait, who's she fighting? Hey, you aren't going to tell my parents about this, are you? So, okay. Okay, whatever. Oh, I guess I'll go in here. What? Really? Oh, alright. I guess I'll just head back. Oh, hey. There we go. Whoa. You hear a passing conversation. If I say my wish, you promise you won't laugh at me? You hear a passing... Of course I won't laugh. Someday, I'd like to climb this mountain we're all buried under. Standing in the sky, looking at the world all around, that's my wish. You hear after. Hey, you said you wouldn't laugh at it! You hear a passing conversation. Sorry, it's just funny. That's my wish too. That's kind of sad. However, there is a prophecy. The angel, the one who has seen the surface. They will return, and the underground will go empty. Well, hello, Bridge. It's been a while. Oh, good, no BS. Yo! Hi! Yo, I know I'm not supposed to be here, but... I want to ask you something. Man, I've never had to ask anyone this before. Yo, you're human, right? Man, I knew it. Well, I know it now, I mean. Undyne told me, stay away from that human. So, like, I guess that makes us enemies or something. But I kind of stink at that. Yo, say something mean so I can hate you. Please? No. Yo, what? So I have to do it? Here goes nothing. Yo, I hate your guts. Man, I'm such a turd. I'm going to go home now. Yo, well, wait, help! I'm tripped! Dude, be careful, gosh dang. Yo, dude. If you want to hurt my friend, you gotta have to get there. Oh, that was a bit shocking, isn't she? She's gone. Yo, you really saved my skin. Guess being enemies was just a nice thought. We'll just have to be friends instead. Man, I should really go home. I bet my parents are worried sick about me. Later, dude. Alright, well. Sheesh. Hold space. Oh, okay. I heard somebody knock on the door, bro! And that's a vampire thing right there! You're not fazed by that thing, are you? What the fuck's wrong with you? Oh, wait, are you like a scientist? Well, no wonder you have a hard time sleeping.